That Bible says, in all the years of your life, our God want to get you the protection. Because Psalm chapter 91, our God is saying, I will command His angels, I will command my angels to get you the protection in all the areas of your life. Our God can get you the protection to here today. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Greetings from Shake the Nations. 5 minute gospel message. Yes, I want to read today, book of Isaiah chapter 52, verses 2. In this Bible says, shake off your dust, rise up, sit enthroned, Jerusalem, free yourself from the chains on your neck. Daughter Zion, now a captive. Praise the Lord. Again, Bible says, but you will not. Book of Isaiah chapter 52, verses 12. Again, Bible says, but you will not live in haste or go in flight. For the Lord will go before you. The God of Israel will be your rear guard. Bible says, in all the areas of your life, our God want to get you the protection. Because Psalm chapter 91, our God is saying, I will command His angels, I will command my angels to get you the protection in all the areas of your life. Our God can get you the protection here today. Only one thing I want to say, your negative thoughts, your all the disappointment, your all the anxiety, praise the Lord, everything you have to take away from your heart. You have to put your trust in God. Whenever you are putting your trust, your hope in God, then it is very, very easy for the Lord to get something in your life. Praise the Lord. Bible says, those who are having the hope, our God can help the people, those who are having the hope. That means, in other words, the people, those who are having the faith in God, our God can help them. Only one thing I want to say to all the people, please trust in God. Then you can receive the more and more blessings from the Lord. Praise the Lord. Let us raise our hand. I want to pray for you. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, today the people are watching online, let them receive a 100% faith in their heart right now, Father, today. Heavenly Father, because of their faith, they can receive something more from you. Heavenly Father, thank you for your giving, your presence wherever they are going right now. The people, those who are trusting in you today, Heavenly Father, thank you for your sending your presence there, front side, back side, left side, and right side, like the children of Israel. Heavenly Father, bless each one of them. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. God bless you.